I kind of had a feeling that I would quit, but also kind of had a feeling that I wouldn't quit because I actually liked it a lot the first class that I came in, so it was really good.
Everybody has their own path. I have my path. Each of you are going to have your own path. But you have gone a long way along this path. You're now starting to approach the final. Your next test is going to be the brown belt at headquarters. So, at this point, we need to, I think you all kind of know what you're good at and where your weaknesses are. So, you need to be realistic about them. You don't beat yourself up for it, but you have to be honest with yourself. And you have to look at those weaknesses, and you don't make too big of a thing out of them. But you also don't take them on. Look at them realistically, and if you want to move forward, if you want to get your black belt, which all of you can do, if you want to get your black belt, you spend some time, you think about what you need to work on, okay? And then you work on it. That's really important. You two ladies, I couldn't be more proud of you. In the strength and passion that you bring to this. It's inspiring to other people, inspiring to me. And I'm very proud of all the women that are in our system that have come up through the ranks and that I get to work with or that I get to teach. And it's a very important thing. I feel very strong about it. I love seeing them. Warriors. Pardon? I know that you've overcome a lot of odds to get here. That was a real struggle, mentally and emotionally, and physically. You're having to overcome physical problems, too. But you've gotten stronger, you've lost a lot of weight, you've shrinked up a lot since when you started here.
No, it was not.
Congratulations. You guys did a great job. You earned these belts today. Give yourselves a big round of applause.